Well, more a thrilling game, 5 goals, but unfortunately the result has not gone for us today.
No, the result didn't go the way we wanted to take the 3 points or at least get a point from here. But I think we done well as a team, and we after the 2-2 goal we have some chances to be up front, but the ball didn't win it for us, so we can just focus on next one.
Yeah, there was show character obviously to come back on two occasions, but just individual errors probably that cost us in the end.
Yeah, it was these areas that cost us the goal, but I think like everybody, like that momentum we was playing good, and we could have gone up front, so everybody was focusing on like scoring, so I think we lost it, the marking and everything and where to be, so but we cannot do nothing about it, it's already done, so we can just focus on next one.
Yeah, just very frustrating because we obviously 2 wins in a row going into this game with good momentum. Another positive result today would have pushed us even further away from the relegation zone. It was an opportunity missed.
Yeah, exactly. It was we missed the opportunity, but we can always keep going. We can keep going. If we get a win on Saturday, we can keep going from there as well. So we just need to keep it up.
Result aside, for you, more a very encouraging day. Your first Premier League goal, the first goal by a Gambian in the Premier League, a proud moment for you.
Yeah, I'm happy to get the first goal because my teammates was pushing me like, Mo, you just keep going, you're going to score one day, you know, one game. So I was just keep working on it, and the fans, they wanted me to score. So now finally I can get out of that out of my mind and focus on getting more instead.
And you celebrated, you ran straight over to Baffy Gomez as well. That just shows kind of the friendship between you two.
Yeah, Baffy is always pushing me, to be honest. You know, every time I got my chance on the pitch or if I come on his foot, you know, in training, he's telling me if you have 1v1, you are quick, you can go in and finish. So he was telling me that just before the game, and he told me, I know that you're going to score if you do it once, so I'm waiting for you. So when I scored, I went to him.
And you linked up as well with Baffy to set up the second goal as well for Gilfy. A goal and an assist for you is it's a good day personally, if not for the team.
Yeah, personally it's a good, but not good for me. It's good for me, but not good for the team. You know, and if it's not good for the team, it's not good for me, because we need result, we need points. So, you know, I'm happy to get the goal, but I'm sad about the result.
And next week now, obviously the home game against Aston Villa. It's a massive game for us now, isn't it?
Yeah, every game is massive. We have a lot of games incoming, so we just need to keep our head up and shake off this game, and we go strong together as a team for the next game next weekend.